Hi, I'm Dr. Stan Kuchar, and I'm here to talk about some really interesting and unique resources that are found on our website related to parenting and teens. We all know, those of us who've both been teenagers ourselves and who have parented teens, how challenging it can be to be a teenager with parents or a parent with teenagers. And how sometimes it's difficult for both parents and young people to figure out what are the normal, expected challenges of that wonderful phase of the lifespan of adolescence. So when you're exploring the world, when you're taking all those risks, when you're learning all that new stuff that you got to learn, and getting it wrong, and getting it right. Well, so how do those challenges fit normal growth and development, and how can we differentiate some of the outcomes of those challenges or the difficulties associated with those challenges from mental disorders, which also often, in fact, mostly begin during those years. So we created some resources to help parents and to help teens. The first one is called How Do I Parent My Teen? And it's full of information about the World Wide Web, social media, dating, relationships, drugs, the adolescent brain, all sorts of stuff, including how to communicate better with your teenager. And embedded inside that resource, hidden away, is what we call mental health by stealth. That's information on the common mental disorders, how to identify them, and what to do if your child, your teenager, may have one. We also put together something that the teens really like, and it's called How Do I Teen My Parent? Because, you know, not only do parents have to deal with teens, teens actually have to deal with their parents. So how do you go about doing that successfully? And that's what this book is all about. And it talks about many of the same things that How Do I Parent My Teen talks about, but from the teenager's perspective. And really important here, for example, is as a teenager, what are some tips that you can have to be able to better communicate with your parent? What are some tips that you can have to better take care of yourself and develop your own responsibilities as you move towards adulthood? And what is the information about mental disorders that you need to know so that if you have concerns, you will know what to do about it? So there we go. How to Parent My Teen and How to Teen My Parent. A really useful, free resource on our website. Go and get it to help both parents and teens through those wonderful, wonderful years. I'm Dr. Stan Kuchar.